2K17 Online-Video.
Some serious punishment.
Great offense by Goldberg. Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champ. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the WWE championship. Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Hey, we're about to take a little trip. Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. Someplace nobody wants to go. So much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I guarantee it.
Great counter.
Goldberg's able to get out of the way.
And when you're as big as Goldberg, that's not easy.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, Ken. How many cliches can you not use?
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in. Just look at that. You can see the results from that move.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Yes, sir.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Oh, my God. getting worn out. He was able to reverse that.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
The reversal from Goldberg.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, and he got dropped.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right.
And these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been knocked right out of the ring by now.
This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
Uh-oh.
Ich hab dir drüben. So schnell, dass ich mache den Kampf zu Ende. Ich hab's nicht. So. Kampf zu Ende. Fertig. Arschlecken. Bocken. Ach, du Riesen. Was denn mit dem Video?